when you do a run,
what's that?
How many boxes can you process today?
Right around 800 to 1,000, depending on how things go in here. You know, if everything goes good and everybody shows up to work, we can put out a lot of money. So. These are both 120s.
Okay. Sorry
about that. It's alright. So these are both
120s,
so.
What's your typical cycle time?
About 8 minutes. Eight to 9 minutes, right around there. The honey's pretty thick this year, so I try running it, but I run a little longer.
So you can actually load deeps and mediums at the same time?
Yeah. We don't have a lot of mediums or shallows. Thank you.
So this is one of your two 60 barrel storage tanks?
Yep. That one holds 32 gallons. So we ship our honey to Sioux in either barrels, which are 55 gallons of honey, and they weigh 660 pounds to each barrel. And then we're switching over to totes. The larger beekeepers are going to a tote because you need a forklift to operate them, to handle them. And they're 235 gallons of honey, 3,300 pounds full of honey there. And that's what we're hoping to go to for our whole honey crop in the near future.
Okay, so they can also flash sheet these as well?
Yeah, so you can flash sheet those. Yeah, if they do granulate, they tip them over in their heaters at Sioux, and they'll slide out by the morning, and there's less cling in a tote versus the barrels.
And how many barrels of honey do you process a day?
Roughly 60 drums a day.
And on a typical tractor trailer, how many drums of honey can you put on that?
62 drums on a reefer van, and on the totes we can do 14. And it takes a guy on barrels. If I have 60 drums of honey, I got to fill it at night. It'll take about three guys an hour and a half to do it. And a tote will take two guys, one filling, one running the forklift, 30 minutes to do it. I can load a semi with totes in 15 minutes. And the barrels are taking about 45 minutes to load on a semi. It's just way more economical for our end of it and the packer's end of it.